go that? Does it go like that? How does it move? If you do that, you're already limiting yourself. If you just let it go, it'll travel its natural course, let's say. So basically what I'm trying to tell you is karate is a method to develop